¿Crees que sí le gane la revancha a Dice?
No.
¿Te ves en qué edad o en cuántos años te ves en los pesos pesados?
Yo creo que unos 6 años más. Cuando mi cuerpo empieza a crecer masa muscular, y yo creo que unos 6 años más.
¿Y esa pelea de Canelo contra el africano de Zurdo? ¿Crees que le complique las cosas a Canelo?
Mira, Canelo tiene mucho talento, como mexicano y como aficionado quiero que gane Canelo y que siga haciendo historia.
Por último, chingón, ¿qué le dice a la gente de San Antonio que compre su boleto, a toda la gente que mire la pelea por Zurdo mundialmente?
Muchas gracias a toda la gente por el apoyo, que no se pierdan la pelea, va a ser una pelea explosiva y que van a tener a Zurdo Ramirez por un título.
¿Cómo ha sido trabajar con nuestro de la vida?
Yo creo que es grato a una persona que estoy muy agradecido con vos, ya puedo conocer de la olla por el buen trato que me han dado y
Sure, Ramirez media day declaring December 18th. Paying his hand draft. What's up, Zurdo? How are you feeling?
Just great.
Happy. Who's wrapping your hands right now?
Joe Flores.
Joe's a great father, great trainer. He knows his stuff.
Yeah. Always he wrapped my hands.
Does a good job.
Fast. Faster one.
Usually it takes 20 minutes, he does it in 3. I see you have a lot of good sponsors. Bitcoin, Foreign, 3PM.
Yep, that's good.
Yeah, Realist.
Yeah. One friend from Mazatlan, they sponsored me too.
That's really cool. What's his name?
Bichola. Bichola. It's a beer.
It's a beer?
From Mazatlan.
That's cool.
They made it. Yeah, they made it.
Gilberto. Gilberto. He's number one. Hey. Awesome.
Thanks. Ya estamos a 2 semanas a la pelea. ¿Cómo te sientes?
Muy contento, emocionado ya. Ya esperando un momento solamente de que pasen los días y estar arriba del ring.
And how do you feel going into this fight, you know, you've been training with the intrigue and everything? What can your fans expect into the interview?
Well, they have to expect that there is a very good Zurdo Ramirez, great performance, and not in that now.
And what has made this training camp different than previous training camps? ¿Qué ha sido la diferencia de este training camp en comparación a otras?
I've been doing meditation, and to visualize myself, and that's different.
Y después de la pelea, ¿qué va a ser lo primero que comes? Your first meal after all this fighting?
La toma.
So, bueno, muchísima suerte. ¿Qué les puedo decir a todos los que te esperan ver en San Antonio el 18 de diciembre?
Muchas gracias a toda la gente por el apoyo. No se puede perder la pelea el 18 de diciembre. Vamos a celebrar una victoria más.
Gracias.
Zurdo, Roy Jones Jr., James Tony, Miguel Cotto got into the 2022 Hall of Fame today. What do you think?
I know, that's great.
It's great.
That's great, yeah. I used to watch him when I was young, and that's great. That's amazing.
Who's if you got a list them? How do you list them? Roy Jones, James Tony, Cotto, from 1 to 3.
It's hard.
They're all great.
Yeah, because they're great. That's why they there in the Hall of Fame.
Is being in the Hall of Fame one of your goals?
Yeah, legend.
What do you have to do to accomplish that? What do you think you gotta do?
Get all the bells, beat all the people, and make it happen.
¿Tu meta es romper ese récord de Floyd Mayweather?
55.
55?
55. Floyd Mayweather said that he feels Canelo's ducking Benavidez. You know Benavidez well?
Yeah.
You saw his fight. What do you think? Is Canelo ducking Benavidez?
I don't know. Maybe he's knowing his plans to make that fight happen. But people want to see that fight. And everyone wants to see that fight in 68. That's the best two fighters. And I mean, me, I want to watch it. And people want to watch it. That's why they saying that they don't want to fight.
Tú conoces a los dos bien. ¿Quién gana esa pelea? Sí, se va.
Pues yo creo que está muy tranquilo.
Está difícil, está 50-50.
50-50.
David's a big puncher. You think Canelo can hang with Howard?
I mean, it's 50-50. 50-50, we don't know. And that's what we want to see that fight happen.
Zurdo, you spar both of them. Who has more power than the other one?
Benavidez has more power and he has more speed. Yeah, and by Canelo, he's good. He moves forward. And he know how to feint, and I mean, he's 50-50 in a fight.
We good? Okay, everyone, let's have him start.
What's real estate? What's that?
My friend, real estate.
What is all real estate?
Generic,
oh, you drop your own brand?
Most weekend days. We partner.
Cool. You smoke weed sir on the past?
Yeah. Here, well, too. When I was off, I used to smoke weed.
A little bit? We recovered as a team.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'll go to the back.
But I stopped the last time that I used muffin was like when I was 24 and I didn't know it was from Mota and someone gave me a bite. They told me, hey, you want a bite? Yeah, and I just bite it and I was like, what the fuck?
You got high.
So, yeah, and then like 10 minutes I was like crazy. Yeah. I seen everything like in slow motion, and it was bad for me. And then I was like, no, this is not for me.
Well, there you have a Zurdo Lewis.
Is this cardio?
Sorry.